My name is Wenshen Huang. I'm a propulsion engineer and I work at the NASA Glenn Research Center. Being a propulsion researcher means basically a rocket scientist. What I do is I research different ways to move stuff around in space. The way an electric rocket works is by creating something called a plasma, which is the fourth state of matter. Basically what happens is you rip an electron off of a neutral atom to create ions, which can be electrically accelerated. Now thanks to Newton's third law, whenever you accelerate something out the back, you move the spacecraft forward. Diversity is important to my work because I'm a scientist, and in order to come up with the best solution, we need to have a lot of different ideas. If you only have one person working it, you're only going to have one perspective and one set of ideas. But if you have 10 people, that's 10 sets of ideas to pick from. And so the more diversity that we have, the better the solution is going to be for a particular problem. I've done a number of events involving kids, including the Young Astronaut Day, Take Your Child to Work Day, Science and Math Week at Cedar Point. I mean, I was inspired in parts by the people around me when I was growing up, and I wanted to be on the other end, giving back to the kids. The Asian Pacific Heritage Month means two things to me. First is the Cleveland Asian Festival, which always happens around middle of May, and the other is the heritage event held by Glenn Research Center. To me, this is a time to celebrate the uniqueness of Asian culture. I've done a number of things, including staffing the NASA booth to dragon dancing as a part of the local dragon dance team. That's a really fun thing to do. My advice to young students would be to keep dreaming big, because even though at first your dreams may seem like impossible, if you just break it down into steps and do it one step at a time, eventually you'll be living your dream.